I need more steel. I don't think I have a whole lot left to make steel with. Alright. Four more walls to make, and then hopefully I can... more aluminum. Damn it! I wonder why the mouse wheel randomly stops working in this. It's kind of annoying. I say kind of, it's really annoying. I didn't think I had any shit. Oh well. I hear you. This fucker. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Dick. Need base metals. More base metals. I wish I had an aluminum deposit over here. I might on the other side of this hill. I don't want to go too far though, because I'm out of ammo. Come at me, bro. Think I won't beat you to death with a mining pick. That's what I thought. Nice. All right. I should build this, but I'm not going to right now. Waldo, come here. I hope it saved his name this time. I don't like having to rename him constantly. Yep, it didn't save it. I could hit the fucking thing. You. I don't care too much about the plutonium. I have too much of it as it is. He better be fucking mining still. What the hell is he doing? God, this dude's annoying. Oh. Guy's fucking irritating the shit out of me. Those sounded an awful lot closer than they actually were. Please go to that one this time. I put it out there so you wouldn't get fucking stuck. Haha! Finally! Fucking hate you so much, dude. Come on. They really need to fix his AI. But getting stuck on everything ever is really fucking retarded. You. Before I tell you to mine. Mining, mining, mining. Because my bot's too fucking dumb to do it. So I give zero fucks about plutonium because right over one of these sides there's a crater filled with plutonium. Oh, sounds like I got a friend. Where is it? You fucking little bitch. Food. I don't need any of this. Oh shit, not the leather straps. I do need those. I really don't need magnesium either. I don't think I need copper for that matter. Hey Corey, what's up, man? You should go work for these guys and fix the fucking bot pathing. Because it's really irritating. I would if I were you. I like it. Oh, that's why he wasn't mining. It's a bit buggy. It's still alpha. Like the version number 0.1. Yeah, I know. Trust me, I know. Because they seriously suffer from the not invented here syndrome. I liked Kerbal Space Program, but it got boring pretty quickly. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping this game is like, is I'll pay, you know, $20 now, and then it'll be a $60 AAA title. Because it's got kind of like, except for like the glitches where you can see through the box, like, it's got AAA quality graphics, in my opinion. And this is on low. I could turn it up, but it's gonna, like, lag the crap out of me. So with everything turned up, I'm getting like 20 frames a second, roughly. Actually, it's not that bad with everything turned all the way up. Yeah, but then you gotta ask, like, why would you put a campaign mode in and then not have goals in the campaign mode? Like, it's like, oh, just unlock stuff. Okay, I just would rather go to the sandbox. Like, give me an actual mission. Well, yeah, I know. And in sandbox mode, you just have to make your own way. But, like, they could have done something with campaign mode and made it actual campaign mode.
Daddy,
What?
look at my face.
Yes, Nana, that's Kitty. You're cleaning her up, right? Yeah. Cool. I'm streaming. I'm playing a game and letting other people watch. Because I can. Corey, wait till your kid gets older, man. I'm telling you. You don't have to press anything.
Hi, random people!
Get out of my room now.
Okay.
You just spit in my face.
Me too.
Go. I'm telling you, man, wait till they get older. Wait, you only have that one. You only have one, right, Emma? Why did I think you had multiple? I don't know. You and I are kind of like very similar in tastes, I think. I think you would enjoy this. But this too, I mean, it suffers kind of the same problem where there really isn't a goal. You're just gonna kind of like do your own thing, I guess. Or I should eat carrots instead. Okay, I am now completely out of water, so I should probably grab all this stuff and get out of here. Leave shithead over here to mine. Oh, come on. Would help if I had my flashlight on. I should probably go get inside. But there's base metals here. Oh, they do! That's what I'm working on right now. I'm trying to get up enough stuff to get my hover bike going. But I gotta build the lab first, and the lab takes a lot of materials, hence why I'm out here mining. I hate these things. They're annoying because they're hard to see and they're hard to aim at least for me. Waldo will kill him. So what I'm finding though is it does take a decent amount of work to get your vehicles going. I am offline. I'm playing solo. Look, if you look at the bottom, I don't know if you can read it or not, but it says local single player. But you can also play private server too, so like you and me and some other friends could have one game. I'll make a bunch of steel now. Why are there barrels on the ground here? That's fucking random. Alright. I don't know. I haven't tried the online yet. I don't know. Didn't seem like something I wanted to do right away. I kind of wanted to get my head around the game first. There's something there. And I know that, like, you can have a friends-only game, or you can have a public game. But I don't know if it's how many players there are in a game. Yeah, I know, my health is low. Stop. Oh, I must need bandage then. Yeah. If you want, I'll check it out while you're watching. I mean, I don't know. I'm inclined to go into a private game though, not a public one. So that gives me that, and then everything else I needed for this was raw metals. So let me just go over here and drop these barrels off, since I have no idea that they weren't in a thingy to begin with. Go stack that. Oh, that's what I should do. I should put this stuff away. I don't need the lead or the magnesium. I needed aluminum and what else? Oh, god damn it. Really? I hear you. Oh. Good God. Bye-bye! I love you, Nana! Pick it up, man. We'll play together. Get on Discord. Chat away. As long as you're not too hipster for Discord. Are you too hipster for Discord? So that hipster stuff's wearing off a little bit? Because last I knew, you know, if you were a hipster, then Discord was just not for you. It's too mainstream. I know, I can't help but pick on you for being a hipster, even though you're... I'm a neck beard, so it's okay. No, they cannot. Copper. I know. I take that as a compliment, though. Where'd I put all my copper down again? Alright, let's get this done so we can figure out what we need to make the hover bike. Because I want the hover bike. So that the capacity thing, the way it works is you can build things at like low health and then repair them, or you can hold down the button while you're building it to build it at full health. So like if I hit this and then I didn't hold it down all the way, it would build whatever percentage it gets to. And that would be how much health that object has. So I go to 100% because it's a pain in the ass to repair it, and the bot just doesn't because he's fucking stupid. He's got pathing issues and he gets stuck on everything ever. He's really good to have you fo have him follow you though, and then like you fill up his inventory with shit and it lightens your load. Oh. Can I use this yet? No. I think I need this, Oh, I think it needs power. Yeah, no, I know. I'm not knocking it. It's just it's currently horribly broken. Like it doesn't even. Okay, so like he can't come over here and deposit stuff because he just gets stuck. I had to build him other things way away from the base because otherwise, and he's probably stuck right now because I haven't seen him collect anything for a while. That's what I needed to do. I needed to make bullets. So it pops up a little message at the top of the screen telling you that he collected stuff and he deposited it. Make 15 at a time. That just glitched out on me. I go through ammo like nobody's business. Oh, you mean to download it? So you're gonna hop off? Just send me a message on like Hangouts or something if you want to play. Or on Steam. We have each other on Steam, right? I think we do. I'm almost certain we do. Yeah. That will happen. Ooh, I should try this. Hey, hold on a second before you leave. Check this out. So, this is like an internal mini game where you have to get one side connected to the other. So this has to go this way. Or do I want it to come over this way? Yeah, I think I need it to come this way. Because then I can get, No, I'm not gonna make it. Pain in the ass to solve. Oh. So I have to go up, and then over, and then down, and then over this way. This way. I'm really bad at these two, which is what makes this worse. And then this will have to go down. Fuck it. I don't care. I don't really care enough to do that. Okay, I had solar panels saved somewhere. Oh, it's the first one that I built. Which would be this way. So my suggestion when you start playing is don't build your stuff like super close together like I did. Because you'll regret it. A lot. I hear you, and I realize you're about to hit me. Where? I can fucking hear him. I know he's around here somewhere. What's gonna happen is I'm gonna turn around and he's gonna be like right on top of me. Oh, there he is. Mmm, snake meat. Okay. So here we go. Oh man, I don't have the skill to build it, but I want to build it. Here's a spaceship. I can build another personal assistant. I can build a mecha crab. Is that an actual crab with like a circuit board on it? It is! Look at it! You're like control. Oh god, that's sick. Here's the hover bike. I really gotta build this thing. I like this thing so much. So, I have everything, it looks. I might be able to build the hover bike right now. Because I know I've got plutonium. And lithium and diamonds, and then I know it needs steel and titanium, which I have a little bit of titanium. I can make steel, so I need magnesium to make steel, which God knows I have enough of that. And then I need circuit boards and wires, which I can also make. Oh, I need more aluminum and titanium. But I think I have aluminum. This thing's nice too, but, meh. I really want the hover bike. So I need titanium, aluminum, wire, and a circuit board. I can build circuit boards. There's supposed to be like an end cap here, but it's glitchy and it doesn't show up, so you can just walk through it. But you glitch out sometimes, so, yeah. I need rubber too. Okay, so that's that. Now, I can make wire. I need plastic for my circuit boards, though. I don't remember how much wire I needed. I'll make, like, 10. Which is exactly what I had materials for. Do I have any plastic? I have one. I gotta make more. I can't remember what I need to make plastic. I'll have to go look. Carbon and hydrogen. Really? I don't have any hydrogen? I should have plenty of hydrogen. Empty, empty. They're all fucking empty. God damn it. Oh, I don't want to go for a hydrogen run. It's so far. I'm gonna have to. That sucks. It's okay. I can get titanium while I'm at it. Because I need that too. So I'm gonna just craft more bullets for now. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't unlock it yet. Oops. Alright. So now I need to go... I'm going to put everything at the bottom of this. So I needed copper, aluminum. This copper can go up there. I needed my plutonium, I needed lithium, diamonds, wire, titanium, I needed plastics for the circuit board, because I need circuit boards, and then I think I need the gold for the circuit boards too, don't I? Yeah. I don't need these right now. I do need to replace this battery. I need to make a battery before I do anything else. I knew I was forgetting something. Is it this one that I make the batteries in? Or is it this one? Yep. Lithium, gold, and magnesium. And I need battery technology. Do I have access to it yet? Defensive walls. Droid storage. Space flight, no. Life support. Satellite. Computer. Sustenance. Battery technology, 2 science. I need another science point to get that, and I will get that once I get my hydrogen. So I need to empty my inventory the rest of the way. Which means I need to put away the steel. These things. Alright, so let's see. Oh, I need steel too. So I'll save that here. Then, I don't need magnesium right now. Grilled meat, meat. I could probably cook up that meat just to make sure. How's my shovel? 68%, that's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna go cook some food. Because it's a hike to get to the hydrogen. I should go pick up Waldo too. If I can find him. Since he's probably wandered off. Which is exactly why I call him Waldo. I love it. Grilled alien meat. Sounds delicious. So I got two things of water, and then I eat that to bring up my... So I gotta store some of this food, because I don't need all of it. I have so much food, actually. Is this my food thing? Yeah, it is. I will never go hungry, ever. Alright. Gotta make sure. I don't need the beacons. I don't need the leather straps. I'll eat this just to fill up my thing the rest of the way. This can go in here, too, for now. You. I'll put you in and get a new water. Which I believe is either in this one or that one. Well, not this one. Where's Duvis? Oh man, so much titanium. Oh, that was awesome. I think I've got all the titanium I need now. I gotta be close to another level too. What am I at? Yeah. Close-ish. Close enough. Download didn't take long. Alright, hold on. Can you hear me, man? Hello? Test? No? Nothing? Can you hear me?
I should be able to hear you now.
Yeah, you're good. I wouldn't have my stream up though, because I'm still streaming.
Yeah, I need to close the stream or I'm gonna have a time.
That was kind of a quick download though, for...
It was only 2 gigs.
Yeah, the game's not that big. I really did think it was gonna be bigger.
I mean, it's mostly procedural, I imagine, so yeah, I think mostly intro-like textures. How do I fucking promote you?
Oh, I know nothing about Discord, man. I'm bad at all these newfangled technologies, being a neckbeard and all.
I'm just trying to. Kick band.
This isn't damn. This isn't damn. I haven't done anything yet. Do you remember that time that, who was it? It was like, I crashed the server like 3 times and they banned someone else for it?
Yeah, I mean,
I even admitted to it, and they still banned him anyway. Wasn't that was Subject, wasn't it? When him and I were off, we were doing naughty things.
Oh, well, okay, right. But
He had been warned before, yeah.
Subject had been unbanned for like
an hour.
A day. Yeah. That was very much
But it was all me too. It really, he wasn't super involved with it. And I mean, yeah, he had a part, but it was a tiny part. And then like he had pissed him off, I think. I don't know. Fun times.
Well, so the reason that Subject was on such a shit list is because Subject made fake accounts that messed up the payment processing system.
Ah. Oh yeah, that's right. That's what we were messing around with. What we were making like
That's why he got banned for the first time. And then you guys crashed the server.
No, he didn't get banned for the server crashing. He got banned for something else. I can't remember what.
But you crashed the server, wasn't that just by, because we found the bug in the server packet limits?
Yeah, there was a buffer overflow.
Yeah. We also found out that you could crash the client
Yep. With really large
because,
messages.
yeah, well, because,
If you sent
well,
enough, if you sent enough of them large enough, fast enough, where it didn't crash the server, then the client would just choke because it couldn't decode everything fast enough.
right, well, specifically if, because what we used to do was put really big ABBRs on a single thing, right?
Yep.
Like one big ABBR.
That was like 12 kilobytes.
Yeah. But then we found out that you could crash the client if instead you sent it infinity small ABBRs.
Oh, yeah.
Instead.
Because it...
Because tablet processing was wrong.
Yeah.
Because tablet processing was like accidentally quadratic
Oh,
complexity.
gotta love it.
Tablumps were like I didn't do a lot for botdub, but Tablumps, I was like, I'm gonna document the Tablumps. I'm gonna write a parser that isn't the one from the client, because everyone just copied the list of regexes from the client.
Oh, yep.
And it was like, yeah, we just do 40 regex replacements on every message.
Yeah, no. So, I used regular expressions, but mine, they didn't look at, all they did at first was take out one part, and then there was another, there were two other regular expressions, and that was it. So there were three regular expressions.
Right.
The first one determined which of the next ones got executed, and that was it.
Well, we figured out, we did testing, remember, and we figured out that whatever the .NET code was generating was roughly equivalent to the state machine that I had built.
Yeah, yep.
But that's not how it was done in the client.
I know. I haven't been on there in God knows how long. Didn't I tell... Did you get fucking stuck again? Oh, there you are. God.
Oh, so you can control how many aliens there are?
Yeah. It's like the difficulty level. You don't want none, though, because you do need their body parts for, like, food and stuff.
I was just gonna leave it on the defaults, like the max.
Infested.
So. Yeah.
Hold on. You want to try out multiplayer before we get going? I'll just mine this stuff and go drop it off.
Oh yeah, sure. I'll just jump in on a.
Start. Just start. Can you just join on me? Oh shit! The Steam overlay is turned off.
No, because you started in
single player, not private game.
There was an error communicating with the server.
Yep. Hold on. Let me drop this shit off.
It says I was connected to master. Alright, hold on.
Alright, just let me save.
Are you not gonna let me do this shit?
Checking latest. There was an error communicating with the server.
Maybe. And it says, does yours say offline mode underneath that too?
Yeah. But it says connected to master too. Can I get into public?
I'm confused. It only says local single player. I want to play multiplayer.
I wonder what's going on with it. Oops.
Is there like a Reddit for it?
Probably. I would assume so. I'm going to try it.